a very important question. Now the question is dx by dy plus x cot y is equal to 2y plus y square cot y. Now this equation is already in the form of the type 2 linear differential equation. Equation 1 is of the form dx by dy plus px is equal to q comparing p is equal to cot y and q is equal to 2y plus y square cot y. Okay. Now, evaluating integration of p dy, this is equal to integration of cot y dy, and this is log sine. Now, integrating factor. Integrating factor IF is equal to e raised to power p dy, and this is equal to e raised to power log mod of sin x. Now, e raised to power log sin x is equal to, sin y. E raised to power sin y, it is sin y. Now, e raised to power log f y is equal to f y. Property. Now, solution of differential equation 1 becomes x with IF is equal to integration of q IF dy plus c. Okay. So now it becomes x with sin y is equal to integration of, now q we are having 2y plus y square cot y with IF sin y dy. Okay. Now, to this what we can write it? X sin y is equal to integration of 2y sin y with dy plus integration of y square cot y sin y dy. Now, x sin y is equal to integration of 2y sin y dy plus integration of y square. Now cot y and sin y, cot y is what? Cos y upon sin y. Okay, so we are having with y square cos y dy. x sin y is equal to integration of 2y sin y dy. Now I am not integrating this one. Reason being, just check it what we are getting. Integrating this by pi, it's first function, second function. Is it clear? So we are having y square as it is, integration of cos y dy minus integration d by dy of y square, integration of cos y dy. Now this becomes x sin y is equal to integration 2y sin y dy plus y square sin y minus integration of 2y sin y dy plus c. Now check it, this term and this term, these two terms are equal, this one and this one, these two terms are equal with the opposite signs. That's why we have solved only this part, we have not touched this one. Now after cancelling, what is left? X sin y is equal to y square sin y plus c. Now we are having values that x is equal to 0 when y is equal to pi by 2. Now equation 2, substituting x is equal to 0, y is equal to pi by 2 in equation 2. 0 is equal to pi square by 4 sin pi by 2 plus c. Now this implies 0 is equal to pi square by 4 plus c. C is equal to negative of pi square upon 4, and sin pi by 2 is equal to 1. Now substituting value of c in equation 2. Now what we are having in equation 2, x sin y is equal to y square sin y minus pi square by 4. Now x is equal to y square minus pi square upon 4 sin y, and sin y is not equal to 0. Answer.